guess what you can achieve with one time of blood donation? Decrease calories, baby! Lose fat! Good morning, universe! It's your boy, Eric TM. Right now, it's Sunday, and what better way to start your Sunday than donating your blood with your friends, Jay!
What's up,
Jay? And Kenzie. How's it going, Kenzie? Are you guys ready to donate some blood?
Oh yeah.
All right, let's go, guys. We are on our way to the National Institute of Hematology and Blood Transfusion. In Vietnam, you have to be 18 in order to donate blood. If not, believe me, this car is gonna be full with my students. Full of my students. I cannot even speak English. All right? Time to go. Basic information about blood donation. You have to be 18 to 60 years old in Vietnam. The last time you donated blood must be more than 12 weeks away, 84 days. Who shouldn't donate blood? People who have HIV, hepatitis B, diseases that can be transmitted through blood, and people who have other serious diseases in general. There's so many people here and I just feel very inspired by that. Look at this beautiful needle. So the lady here just gave me a sugary drink. It's supposed to increase your blood pressure so that when you donate blood, which decreases your blood pressure, the two balance out. So this is the only time I ever recommend eating or drinking sugar, right? Not bad. Sugary tea, actually, not just straight up sugar, but it does look like something else. Hey Jay, you ready for this?
I'm actually kind of nervous.
Và cái này như kiểu dùng nó khác gì máu bình thường?
Máu bình thường thì nói chung là nó có thành phần tiểu cầu thì sẽ sử dụng cho một số bệnh nhất định.
Dùng để chữa những bệnh gì cho những người đó? Những bệnh nhân chưa chảy máu, những bệnh nhân mà thiếu yếu tố đông máu, không cầm được máu.
Nhưng mà bên miệng thì tâm.
Okay, em đồng ý. So instead of donating general blood, I'm donating some platelets today. Apparently, platelets are rarer than general blood.
Máy này lấy máu vào, xong thì nó lấy đủ thành phần 200 ml trong một chu kỳ lấy, xong thì người ta sẽ nói sẽ ghi tâm nó phân tách ra tiểu cầu thì nó lấy, còn các thứ kia thì nó lại trả về cho mình cuối hồng cầu, nó lại trả quay về.
Nó trả vào trong người mà.
Trả vào trong người hết.
This machine is so cool. He said it's gonna take 15 minutes, but you know what? I think it's gonna save a lot of people, a whole lot of time and life. So, unlike what many people believe, there are so many benefits of donating blood. First, you reduce the amount of iron in your blood. And for a lot of people, they have excess iron, right? Second, your body will regenerate blood and that blood will be fresh and new and you know, you have less toxins in your blood. Third, but I think this is the most important benefit that I think most people don't recognize, is that sure, every time you donate blood, you save three people's lives, and that's great. However, because you save other people's lives, that spiritual benefit, that mental benefit, actually can increase your lifespan and make you a happier person. So for those of you who just care about your well-being, yes, those are the benefits of donating blood. And for those of you who care about others, I don't think I need to explain to you. The machine has separated the platelets and now it's pumping the blood back in my brain. Not back in my brain. Blood back in my body. Oh, lit! Hey guys, so I just finished donating my platelets. The great news is, after only 21 days, I can come back and donate my blood again. The life cycle of platelets is 21 days. If you donate blood in general, you have to wait 84 days. Donate blood to save lives and improve your life, maybe. Em ơi, hiến những tiểu cầu này không mệt bằng hiến máu toàn bộ đúng không? I'm good for training tomorrow, guys. Today is Monday, the start of a new week. I even donated my blood yesterday. But who cares? I'm in love for it anyway.